Look at this. Brain implant startup backed by Bezos and Gates is testing mind-controlled computing on humans.
What the f***, dude?
I mean, people can't like this.
God damn. MK Ultra! MK Ultra!
You know what it's like sometimes with the conspiracies? You're like, listen, there's a lot of people thinking a lot of conspiracy stuff right now. Can you take it easy for a second?
Yeah.